Hello and welcome to the Exodus channel. Bitcoin smart contracts have made their way to the Exodus Web3 browser extension with the Rootstock network. Rootstock is a smart contract platform working as a sidechain of the Bitcoin network and uses Smart Bitcoin RBTC as its native coin. You can use Smart Bitcoin RBTC to interact with the decentralized applications built on Rootstock, similar to how Ethereum is used in the DeFi world of the Ethereum ecosystem. RBTC is used to pay transaction fees on the Rootstock RSK network at a fraction of the cost of most smart contract networks. To use Rootstock in Exodus, you'll first need to convert some Bitcoin into Rootstock's Smart Bitcoin. This conversion is at a 1-to-1 ratio minus network and conversion fees. We're going to use the Sovereign dApp to convert BTC to RBTC. First, log into your Exodus Web3 wallet. If you don't have one yet, you can install Exodus from the Google Chrome store. Visit sovereign.app and click Get Started. In the pop-up window, click Browser Wallet and select Exodus. If this is your first time connecting to Sovereign, you'll need to approve the connection. Click Connect in the Exodus wallet. Next, click Funding in the top right of the Sovereign dApp to start the BTC to RBTC conversion. Read the Receive Funding instructions and click Continue. You can come back to this page and follow the send instructions when you want to convert RBTC back to BTC. Copy the Bitcoin address and then open your Bitcoin wallet and click the send button. Paste the Sovereign address into the BTC address field and the amount of Bitcoin you want to convert to RBTC. Click Continue. Blockchain transactions are permanent and cannot be reversed. However, you'll be able to convert your Rootstock Smart Bitcoin back to BTC using a similar method. Click OK. Verify your transaction details and then click Send. Sovereign will indicate your transfer's processing. The app says it may take up to 90 minutes for the RBTC to be available, but a few test conversions confirmed in about 10 minutes. Here you can see I've received my RBTC. So what can I do with it? On sovereign.app, I can do things like lend my RBTC and earn interest. I can also convert it to Sovereign Dollar, DLLR, a decentralized Bitcoin-backed USD stablecoin, and earn interest on that. Or convert it to other Rootstock network tokens. You can view and manage Rootstock tokens in Exodus. Go to your profile, click Assets, and filter by Rootstock RSK to view already supported tokens. If you don't see a token you'd like, just click Custom and you can add it yourself with its contract address. Just remember, you need Smart Bitcoin to pay transaction fees, so always make sure to leave some in your wallet to cover future transactions. Let's quickly check out the Money on Chain dApp at moneyonchain.com. Here, you can see my RBTC balance displayed, along with options on the left to mint other RSK tokens, like the Dollar on Chain stablecoin. Tap the Bitcoin logo and you'll see an option to convert BTC to RBTC and RBTC back to BTC using Sovereign. Congratulations, you now have access to the world of Bitcoin Web3 with Rootstock Network apps.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching.